y'all, make sure y'all tune in to TRL on MTV. That's on MTV, right?
On MTV, yes.
At
the beginning at 4 o'clock.
At 4 o'clock to see the cast of RuPaul's Drag Race Season 3 All-Stars. Huh.
First we started at Raccoon, taking me places I ain't never been. But now you're getting comfortable, ain't doing those things you did no more. You're slowly making me pay for things your money should be handling.
Buy my cocky fresh, I'm so reckless when I rock my Givenchy dress. Buy my cocky fresh, I'm so reckless when I rock my Givenchy dress.
Once upon a time, not long ago, I was a hoe. Hello. Y'all look so good. Ladies and gentlemen, you have to give a round of applause for our friends over at Vanity that made those sexy, lovely trophies for the game. Yes, give it up for the Vanity. Thank you. Woo. What about that Rhyme Rose, everybody? I would catch a thorn for that one. Yes, I would.
Okay, we are in the car now, going from one press outlet to the other, honey, on our way over to Miss Condé Nast to do interviews. All that Glamour magazine and what else? Allure and Vanity Fair. And
getting ready to go hit the red carpet over here, baby. Yes, you didn't think she was, look, it's got pockets.
Mrs. Thing.
Mrs. Thing box, literally.
Bitch, I got my Raze wigs. Follow Raze wigs. They got some good ass hair. I'm about to open this shit up and look me a fucking cat, look me a fucking tuna. I don't think I'm daytime.
Bitch, this fucking weave. This wig.
This unit.
Thanks, babe.
It's fucking gorgeous. Look at this fucking succulent honeycomb look. This color. Ma. I'm be up in this succulent chocolate. Look at this shit. This shit look like a fucking a fondue. Chocolate is fondue, right?
No. A fondue is cheese, bitch.
Whatever, chocolate fountain, realness. What?
Ma. This fucking hairline, what you talking about? What lace, bitch? Ooh, bitch, I feel so fucking tuna. You might as well call me Maria. What's up? Y'all can't take my natural hairline. Bitch, with my lace is cut perfectly. Bitch, I'm giving you fucking daytime. Y'all couldn't tell me shit. Bitch, this lace don't even need to be cut. Ready to go. Ready.